yesterday. July 29th was the date. My name is Timmy J and I had a date. When given the chance, I did not hesitate. But who is she? She's quite the boss, Karyn's the name. She's an all-star biker, but she's taken a break. We packed the freight, and we left at 8. And on the way, we talked and laughed and played the guessing game. I picked the red truck and the golden gate. But that's okay, she picked a water tank. We got good parking cause we were not late. Paid the machine to avoid the meter maid. And then we ate, we both got egg. We walked along a pier that was made of planks. But not too fast or they would be irate. Some people caught fish, or was that just their bait? Looked at some artwork by a guy named Kincade. The hidden Mickies were all the rage. And without some clues, we'd be there all day. And at the beach, except for the 2,500 other people, it felt like our private estate. Long, hard umbrella pulls coming at her face. Haha, what did I just say? She makes my spine go straight. Then we got some din-din from busy Santa Cray. Premarital sex and gays will burn, they say. Together we may conflagrate. Coming home, we listened to the Shins and some guy named Frank. Yeah, the guy who did it his own way. And when we got home, it was water we saved. Watched nude princess by the name of Cersei. Walked through the streets and be told shame, shame from the Family Guy. Cut away, I had a great date yesterday.